What is up, guys? Welcome to part 5, I believe, of my fitness right let's play. So, last episode, we got done pissing Miss Boobage here off. So yeah, that was fun. Let's go to the Grossberg Law offices, just for fun. September 7th, Grossberg Law offices. Huh? Looks like Grossberg is out today. Again. As usual. Maybe he's avoiding me for some reason. And the painting's gone, if you didn't see that yet. Wait a second. Wasn't there a giant painting hanging on that wall? Yes, there was. Yeah, it was a painting of... Guess on sunflowers. Wasn't a very memorable painting anyhow. Look, there's some kind of note on there. What's this? Old photos? There are two lying here. Something's been written in pencil on the backs. Deal 6 incident, exhibit A. Deal 6 incident, exhibit B. Let's take a look at these. I'm sure I've seen this person somewhere. Perhaps I'll borrow this photo. I guess so. Just because I don't like the way he looks. So, nothing really interesting to do here. Let's go to the law offices. September 7th, Fainco Law Offices. Looks like Forensics has taken the day off today. Detective Gumshoe is nowhere in sight. The police really got this place working over. I doubt there are any valuable clues left. Sorry, just woke up. I suppose it can't hurt to take a look around, though. Old movie poster. Maybe that made me a crime when she saw it. Check it out one of these days. Well, it seems like there's nothing here, so we're gonna move to... to the Gateway Hotel. September 7th, Gateway Hotel, room 303. Ah, welcome, sir. Quite the performance today, if I dare say so myself. Thanks. Sorry for putting you on the spot like that. No, not at all, sir. Your efforts today can only help the Gateway's rep, as they say. Huh? Rep? Yes, our reputation will be swell as the hotel where the murderer used a wiretap. We can charge a premium for the room, of course. It will be great for business, sir. Whoa, Ms. May hasn't been charged with murder. I, too, will become famous. The bellboy who brought the murderer iced coffee. Why do I feel like we're both stuck in the same bad dream? No, I just want to examine this room. Good sir, could you please get the fuck out? You know, let's first talk to this guy, see what he has to say. Well, since he wants a picture, let's present him this guy. Sure, we can always use the anchor. Or the Avidad V. So is there anything else we can talk about? So now that we have the guy with her, we can. Yes. Shaving his head. Okay, so now that, yeah, we can use this. Take that. Alright, so we got her to talk. Ah, Rat White, right. So Mr. Red White and Blue Corp. Red, white, blue. Funny thing, those are the colors of the Dutch flag. Mother of God. Oh god, one of these guys. What a fruitcake, exactly. Yeah, it's all charred. Wait a second. That painting, wasn't that in the other office? So yeah, that's why you're all dressed up in purple. I see. Oh, very funny. Back here then. This guy's a total jerk. Jumping Jehoshaphats? Thank you. My boy. You're a lover. Oh, hello. Bum, bum, bum. We should probably go check that out then. Ah. as an idiot. No, don't move, don't move. Evil. I hate this guy. What? Give him every bit of your mind, girl. It's gonna be him. To be continued. I'm gonna pause and be right back. And we are back. September 9th, 9:52 a.m. District Court, Defendant Lobby Number 1. Say what? We're gonna be defending ourselves? Seems legit. Well, let's go. Alright, before we prosecute this guy, we're gonna go to the... You are going to have to wait till the next part. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next video. Later!